Health authorities in Ghana has confirmed on Tuesday 143 new coronavirus infections, pushing the tally to 45,012. The number of active cases, however, is 831, as 43,898 people in the West African country have recovered, according to the Ministry of Health. A total of 283 people, meanwhile, have succumbed to the virus so far.